shout unto the Lord. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Bless the Lord. Yes. Yes. He's such a great God. You are God, and you're in control. You're seated high. You are Lord of all. He's the great I am. He's the great I am. Hallelujah. He's the great I am. Sovereign ruler, Lion of Judah. You are God. You are God. And he's in control. Hallelujah. See, he is Lord of all. He's the great I am. Sovereign ruler. He's the Lion of Judah. He is God. If you believe that, come on, clap your hands and bless the name of our Lord. The presence of the Lord is here. One thing that I love about this house is that we love to worship. And I love the scripture that says how good it is for brothers and sisters to dwell together in unity and to lift up the name of the Lord. So would you join me in this moment? And let's go deeper in God. Amen. And what do I mean by that? We're going to lift up our hands before the Lord. Offer God adoration. The definition of worship, where it's personal between you and the King. I will ask that you will abandon all distractions. What God is going to do today, guess what? He's going to do today. So if you can, everybody, lift your hands where it's comfortable. And out of the fruit of your own lips, I want you to pour out your love on the King. We're going to take a moment. We're going to allow the Holy Spirit to rise. Hallelujah. Because something can happen in the midst of believers. And I believe it. Something can happen in the midst of believers. So are you ready? Come on, everybody. Open up your mouth in your own way. Speak well of your King. Father, we love you. Father, we bless you. What a mighty God you are. What a mighty God you are. Oh, Jesus. Come on, Zion. Oh, Jesus. Come on, pour out your love on him. Tell him how much you love him. He's great. He's mighty. He's amazing. He's beautiful. He's absolutely lovely. He's amazing in all of his ways. Come on. Come on. Pour out your love on him. Pour out your love on the Savior. Tell him how much you love him. In this fourth month of 2022, it is my duty to give you the glory. In this year of 2022, the fact that I'm still here, I owe you my worship. I owe you my praise. Come on. Focus on the King. Just a few more moments. Oh, Jesus, Jesus, we're grateful. Jesus, we're grateful. I'm thankful and I'm grateful this afternoon. Bless the name of the Lord. Oh, oh, hallelujah. We're grateful. Anybody grateful? Hallelujah. Oh, 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 oh. Father God, I'm grateful. I'm grateful. testify that the Lord has been faithful to you and merciful. Thank you, Lord. For my sins, you, yes, Lord, you forgave me. Hallelujah. I will sing to you, Jesus, all the glory. I will give to you, God. I could never praise you enough. Let's lift it up before the Lord. Say, I'm grateful.
I'm grateful
for all,
of the
things you've done.
Things you've done.
Let your mind go on rewind today. Make it personal. Say you've been faithful, and merciful. Forgave me. Say hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Say I will sing to you. All the glory, God.
I will give to you, Jesus.
I could never children are grateful. Your children are grateful. Where would we be if it wasn't for you? Oh. Hallelujah. Hey. Your great and mercy.
Yeah.
Love you.
Yeah.
I want to thank you. Anybody thankful this evening? And praise you to God. Hallelujah. Your great and mercy. You brought me. You've been good to me.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
You,
is that your testimony?
Been good to me. Say you,
you've
been so good.
Good to me.
Through it all,
you.
To me.
Good to me.
Time we are hungry. somebody, lift your voice and say it. Say, I'm grateful. One more time. One more time. Say, oh. Oh. I'm grateful. Clap your hands and open up your mouth and bless the name of the Lord. Hallelujah.
Come on, let's open up our mouths and give the Lord a praise. Come on, fill this place with praise. Come on, fill this place with praise. The name of the Lord is a strong tower, and the righteous run in and find safety. Come on, open your mouth and give the Lord praise. He's worthy of all the praise. Come on, clap those hands and tell the Lord thank you. Come on, clap those hands and tell the Lord, thank you. It's a vibe. Come on, tell the Lord, thank you. We couldn't do this a couple of years ago. Tell the Lord, thank you. He brought us from a mighty long way. Yes, sir. Come on, clap them and tell them thank you again. Hallelujah. We praise the Lord tonight. Thank the Lord for this wonderful gathering that we have here. Y'all, I feel like we're going to have some good church tonight. Amen, amen. We thank God tonight for our bishop. Come on, let's celebrate the man of God, the leader of this house, Bishop Anthony W. Gilliard. Come on, clap your hands for the servant of the Lord. We thank God for our ministry, music ministry, our president, Elder LaShawn Robinson and Sister Tammy Marshall. Come on, let's celebrate these great leaders. They are the reason on why we're here tonight. Let's receive our first ministry guest tonight, Andrew Potts and Lemuel. Come on, let's celebrate them as they come.
Praise the Lord, everybody. Oh, come on, we could do better than that. Praise the Lord, everybody. Anybody like David, I was glad when they said unto me, let us go into the house of the Lord. Anybody glad to be here? Well, shout out hallelujah if you're glad about it. Amen. Listen, we're going to sing and get right out your way, but I just want to give my congratulations to Bethlehem Judah, to the choir and to the church. And listen, there ain't too many churches last through the pandemic. There's a lot of people after the pandemic shut them down, amen? But I'm still glad that you guys are still standing. There was one service where the church where I was at, there was a little situation or whatever like that. So I said, I want to go somewhere where I know I'm going to still get fed. And I came right here, and literally Bishop Gilliard came and spoke into my life that day, and I will forever be in gratitude with him. And I just thank God for the man of God, amen? So can we give it up for Bishop Gilliard? Amen. So listen, we're going to sing these two songs and get right out your way. Do I got any winners in the house today? Do I got any winners in the house? Oh, no. Come on. You got any real winners in the house? Look at your neighbor. Say, I win. Hallelujah. Can we get a little bit of the track and the monitors a little bit more? This is my testimony, y'all. Can I tell y'all my testimony? Simply goes like this. You thought I was over, and you thought I was done. You thought I was finished, but listen, but I've just begun. I won't back down, no. I can't give it. This fight that I'm fighting, yeah, I'm guaranteed to win. That's why I say, oh, I win. Do I got any winners out there? Can you help me sing it? Say, oh, I win. Yeah, yeah, yeah. The devil tried to stop me. He tried to weigh me down, but he is defeated. So time to recover now. All my joy, all my peace, everything God's promised me. No more hurt, no more tears, no more claiming my fears. God's given me victory. Can you help us sing that right there? See, oh, I win. One more time, lift your voice and say, oh, I win. One more time, say, oh, I win. Let's have a little church. Come on, can I get you to clap your hands like you're a winner in here? Is it all right if we have a little church, y'all? Yeah, yeah. I dare you to throw your head back and say, I will. Lift your voice and say, I will. If you will win, then throw your hands up and say, Joy, help me sing it. Whoa.
If God before me, I can, then the world against me. I am more than a conqueror through Jesus Christ. With God on my side, I'm a winner, yeah. Do I have any winners in here tonight? Come on, tell me.
Just to throw your head back last time and say, oh, I win. Now, if you're a winner, clap your hands real fast. Say, I'm a winner. Listen, we're going to have a little church real quick. I grew up doing a little quartet, so we're going to have a little quartet. Here we go. Everybody clap your hands. This is a simple song. Help me sing it, y'all. Oh, signs, wonders, and miracles. You say
signs, wonders, and miracles
shall and will be performed. You say
shall and will be performed.
Help me say it. Signs, wonders, and miracles. You say
signs.
They got it. Let me explain something to you. Everything you need is in the atmosphere. Reach up and grab it. It's already here. Breakthrough and miracles shall be in your house. If you receive, then just get up and shout.
Signs, wonders, and miracles.
Give them another big hand on tonight. How many of you believe that you are now ready for your breakthrough, for your miracle? Just look at somebody and just tell them, it's my time. Come on, talk to somebody else and tell them, I'm not beefing with you. And I'm not hating on you, but it's just my time. And I'll see you, and you're sitting by the wrong person, because you need to understand, if it was their time, you would be happy for them. But if it's my time, I need you to rejoice with me. Come on, can there anybody here that just know it's just your time? You paid the price, you waited, and God is about to blow your mind. All right, I'm still high from today, but I just need about five folk that know God's about to do something absolutely amazing in your life. And even before you see it, can you just give him a quick praise in advance that it's really getting ready to happen? God bless you, sir. We enjoyed your ministry. My name is Anthony Gilliard, and I am the pastor of this amazing church, Bethlehem Judah Christian Fellowship. And I want to take a moment and welcome you to our house. This is the house of bread and praise. God gives us bread, we give him praise. And so this occasion, they may have already said it, but this occasion is the fact that Bethlehem Judah this year is celebrating 20 years in existence. Now we got a whole lot of guests here tonight, but can you clap for us for surviving 20 years in chaos and craziness? When people said we wouldn't make it, here we are 20 years later, growing and growing. Not only is it 20 years, but I told the church this morning that I have the opportunity, and I don't want to date myself with all these young people in the room, but it is what it is. I had the opportunity to preach my initial sermon on the June 21st, 1982. Half of you probably were not even born yet. So this year I celebrate being a preacher for 40 years. And so it is the 2040 celebration that we have here at Bethlehem Judah, and we thank you so much. Bethlehem Judah, can we give our guests a warm welcome, and even our virtual audience, that's right, and let them know how much we appreciate them coming. We're gonna move this train express. Now, Bethlehem Judah, I want y'all to act like we act today. Okay, I heard one, yeah, but I'm gonna try it again. Bethlehem Judah, I want you to act like we act today. So guests, please excuse us. At any minute, we're liable to just break out and start giving God praise. Hallelujah. Because we conquered three things today. We conquered friendship, we conquered commitment, and we conquered covenant. And so at any minute, we're liable to dance, because the next thing we know is a crown is about to be placed on our head. And we're about to live our best life according to the will of the Lord. My job, I guess, is to somewhat steer this ship and call our groups. And so our next group will be, amen, Brother William Moore. We want to celebrate him and thank him for coming and sharing. Come on, let's clap our hands and receive this gift as they come. Come on, we can do better than that. All right. Wait. Hold the music. Now, come on. Here at Bethlehem Judah, we have a rule: if one prays, we all praise. And so we have another rule: if one clap, we all clap. So we don't do half claps here. We give everybody the same love, the same energy, the same respect. I'm gonna try that again. We give everybody the same love, the same energy, the same respect. Come on, let's receive them in Jesus' name.
Praise the Lord, everybody. Praise the Lord, everybody. Praise the Lord, everybody. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Giving honor to God, who is the head of my life, to the pastor of this house, and to everyone under the sound of my voice. It is an honor to stand before you all, to minister to you all. I want to say congratulations and happy anniversary to Pastor Bishop Gilliard and the choir. I love you all so much. I'm a fan of Bethlehem Judah's choir. A lot of churches don't have choirs anymore. A lot of them then downsize to praise teams and everything like that. And I love it, but I love me a good church choir. And Bethlehem Judah Choir is exactly that. We're not going to be before you long. We're going to minister these two songs. I love old music, you know, the Hawkins and everything. I love stuff like that. So I thought that we should do something real quick. But I want to encourage you all on tonight. Hallelujah. Y'all got to bear with me. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. While they're doing it, thank God for Sister Tammy for inviting us. My brother Sean, we thank you for having us. Song tonight, things will work out for me. I know Ricky Dillon and them singing, but can't nobody sing it like Bethlehem Judah. I get faint every time I hear it, just fall out under like four pews every time I hear it. So I'm praying they do it tonight. Hallelujah. We ready, Wu? Song simply says, Jesus, I love you. The song that Edwin Hawkins wrote a while back, and we're just going to do a snippet of it real quickly, just a piece of it. Come on, everybody, lift it up. Jesus, I love you. Say,
Jesus, Jesus, I love you.
Come on, say it again. Let's say it one more time. Say, Jesus. Come on, say it one more time. Everybody, let's lift it up. Everybody say, Jesus.
Jesus, Jesus, I love you.
I love you more than anything in this world. That the second verse it says, no one knows the day.
No one knows the day.
No one knows the day or the hour.
Or the hour.
Come on, say maybe more.
Maybe more.
Night or noon.
Jesus means soon.
And I
say it again. Let's lift it up, everybody. Say, I will, oh, I will, oh, my,
I will, oh,
open up my heart. Yes, I will to everyone. I gotta tell everyone that I see. Milton Brunson that sung a song and said, I tried over and over and over and over, but there is no other way. Hallelujah. Jesus Christ. Hallelujah. Tried it on my own. I said I tried it on my own. But he's the only way. If you know that we're going to move, but if you know that Jesus Christ is the only way, I need you one time to open up your mouth and give God praise. One, two, three, open up your mouth and give him. If you're not here, the only way. If you're not here, the only way. If you're not here, the only way. If you're not here, the way. This far on your own. Bethlehem Judah, you didn't make it this far on your own.
Yes, God.
Everybody, we didn't make it this far on our own. It was nobody but Jesus. Come on. Hallelujah. Yeah. I promise y'all, I have another song. But when you really think about that thing, there was no goodness of my own. He's the only way. Hallelujah. I am the way, the truth. Come on, hallelujah. Come on. Yeah. Ah! The song that the Lord gave me a while back. I'm going to try to get through. Woo! Pressing on the upward way. Brand new heights I'm gaining each and every day. Still I'm praying as I onward bound. Lord, clear my feet on higher ground. Whoa, pressing on the upward way. Brand new heights I'm gaining each and every day. But still I'm praying as I onward bound. Lord, plant my feet on higher ground. Oh, pressing on the upward way. Brand new heights I'm gaining each and every day. Still I'm praying as I onward bound. Lord, plant my feet my own. Lord, I'm torn. Cannot do it. Place me, Lord, where I belong. Lord, yes, Lord. Lord, lift us up. Lift us up.
Oh,
put a preacher in your voice, look at your neighbor and just say, neighbor, the devil is a liar. Everywhere he thought that he was going to drag me down, I just want him to know that the Lord shall lift me up. Now wave at heaven and say, oh Lord, lift me up where I belong. Be seated. Let's thank God for the ministry gift of William Moore. Come on, we can do better than that. Do what I came up here to do. But I dare you to prophesy to somebody and just shout, I'm going somewhere. You said it that time because I've asked you to, but this time I need you to say it because you know it's going to happen. Open up your mouth and put a witness on it and shout, I'm going somewhere. And tell them, just in case you were wondering where I'm going, open your mouth and just shout, I'm going up. I feel upward mobility in my spirit. I was standing there as they were ministering, and I heard the Lord said, people came tonight to sing, and people came tonight to enjoy a musical. But he wanted me to let you know somebody is going to get healed tonight. Let me help you. You're in the wrong church. We don't have musicals here often, but we have prayer meetings a whole lot. So there's an atmosphere of miracles that's sitting over our head. And I know you came to hear some good singing, but I promise you, before you walk out of that door tonight, whatever was going on in your room, there's a shift about to happen in your life. And whenever you feel the anointing, all you got to do is break out and give him a praise. Hey! My shando komansia. Hey. My. This is not entertainment, but it is worship. I say it's not entertainment, but it is worship. And so we want to thank God for both of these gifts that have come before us. Brother Potts, let's praise the Lord for him. And Brother Moore. Brother Moore has mastered the SOP growl. It's like, oh, that sound like Sound of Praise growl right there. And we enjoyed your ministry so much. To God be the glory. I want you to help us so right quick. We are really about halfway through. We tried to start as close as we could on time. And we're going to be out in a little bit because... No disrespect, but this ain't going to be a New York musical. I'm too old for them, so I promise you we ain't going to be here at 10 o'clock tonight, amen. So we're going to do what we've got to do intentionally and in the spirit of excellence, and we're going to let you go. In front of you or somewhere, you should have received a card. If you did, I'm going to ask that you would take that card now out. If maybe in the pew pocket there, some of you may have received some walking in. And that card is just a way that you can help us tonight by your giving, ways to sow virtually. And our doorkeeper is walking. If you so care to give by the way of cash or a check, you can put that in. But we need everybody. Somebody help me shout, everybody. We need everybody. We need our virtual audience. Last I've checked, there was about 150 people watching us virtually. Can you clap your hands for our virtual audience? And we need our virtual audience to sow. You have to learn, my brothers and sisters, that he gives seed to the sower and bread to the eater. If you do not intend to sow, then God is not going to allow money to fall in your hand. If you do not intend to eat the bread, then the bread is not going to come. And so I know typically at musicals, sometimes we are already slanted that we are not going to be givers. But I appreciate the ministry of Bethlehem Judah. If nothing else, we believe in sowing in this house. And I pray that our spirit of sowing would become contagious to our guests tonight. We need you. Again, we're celebrating. And I found out that if you want to make something happen for yourself, then you've got to be found guilty in helping it happen for somebody else. The more you help somebody else, the more God is going to remember you. I'm going to ask, because the power of asking is a powerful thing. If you don't have it, then there's no need to be offended, because God's not talking to you. Number one. Number two, if you have it and you don't want to give it, then we're not offended, because we don't say this in arrogance, but we believe that God has caused us to be sufficient to be able to meet all needs within this house. And I thank God for that. Amen. I'm inviting you to share with us tonight. I'm asking you to share. I need 100 people that would just sow a $50 seed with us. That's all. 100 people. If we could get 100 people, there's well over 100 in the building. There's well over 100 watching. So if I can get 50%, amen, if I can get 50% of our audience and our viewing audience to share with us tonight, we'll be in a good place. Here's all of the places that you can give. You actually can scan the code and it will take you right to our giving apps. And just give in the name of the Lord. You can't beat God's giving no matter how hard you try. Amen. I'm sowing more tonight because I'm the leader. And I believe leaders always have to do more than what they ask people to do. And so I want you to sow 50. If you can't give that 50, would you get the biggest and the best gift you can get to sow as we reap a harvest of 20 years of effective ministry, going and growing strong in the name of the Lord. November 17th, just a selfish plug, we'll be at the Venetian. Amen. And we're going to celebrate our 20th year on that Thursday night, November 17th. That's the actual day. That is the birthday of Bethlehem Judah, November 17th, 2002. We met down the street at the Kenilworth Inn Hotel, and the rest has been history. So would you please help us tonight do something? Don't sit in this atmosphere and not do anything. Would you help us by doing something? Even if you're not going to reach that 50, but you're going to sow something, would you just raise your hand so we can just see who's helping us? All right, I appreciate that so much. Father, we thank you tonight for the seed that is about to be sowed. We pray that you bless the gift, bless the ground, hallelujah, and bless the giver. May it be returned back to them 100-fold. Let there be nothing missing and nothing lacking in their life. For you are the God of increase. And so we say thank you for the increase. As we sow now, we believe and we receive in Jesus' name. Amen. If there is anybody that is giving in person, if you would raise your hand, and our deacons and ushers will just grab those envelopes right quick. Hands are up. Help me out. Ushers, there's a few over here. Amen. If you're not giving virtually and you're giving actual in person, just lift those hands and we'll be able to do this quickly and safely in the name of the Lord. Amen. Usher is coming for those of you on my right that have your hands lifted. Brother Zach is on his way sharing and helping us. Come on, make up your mind to help us tonight to give and to sow into good ground. The blessings of the Lord maketh one rich and it had no sorrow with it. Hallelujah. We are blessed because we give. Come on, that's it. Continue. I see you. Thank you so much for your support. Thank you for your support. Amen. Come on, can we clap our hands for the giving tonight? I'm going to ask if all pastors and clergy, bishops, apostles, prophetess, we got so many titles now, everybody that's in the fivefold gift, would you stand that we can recognize all of our guests as preachers where you're at? Thank you. Thank you. I see your hands. I see a few of you standing. As the pastor, I want to personally appreciate your time being here with us tonight. Of course, we've got the one and only rabbi sitting on the front row. We want to thank God for his grace. The prophet is with us, Prophet Terrell Turner. Let's thank the Lord for him. Amen. Miss Maestro herself is visiting with us tonight. The one and only. Come on, let's praise God for Lanella. We love you and thank you so much for sharing with us. Is that my baby she got? Okay, that's my. Oh, that's your baby. All right. We finna get in a fight now, right? I said that because I knew I would get that response. Amen. Again, we're just so happy. Well, there is this saying that just is so true. It is a poor frog that won't praise its own pond. Starting this church, we started out with about one person singing. Of course, that was Elder LaShawn Robinson. And then we grew to about two. We grew to about three. And we just kept on growing. And I feel they're absolutely the best because they belong to us. And so they labor in rehearsals, they labor in singing, they labor with me who try to act like I can sing. And so I'm always jumping in, grabbing the mic, and you know, many don't know, but I go through my little spiritual song moment, and I'm always making up a song on the spot. Just about every Sunday I make up a song, and they follow and flow right with me. So tonight, I would ask you to do me a favor, for they will soon, by the grace of God, they will soon be a recording choir. One of our elements of celebrating our 20th year is that we're going to do a project this year. I hope y'all are happy for us. I say we're going to do a project this year. And we're going to do it to the glory and the honor of God. Would you please, under the leadership of Elder LaShawn Robin and Sister Tammy Marshall, the two who are just the best, would you please clap your hands and receive? Matter of fact, I don't want to inconvenience you. I know you're comfortable, but it's their night. Would you stand and give this choir a phenomenal hand? Bethlehem Judah Christian Fellowship.
To praise the Lord, everybody. Can we clap our hands and give the Lord praise, everybody? Amen. You may take your seats really quickly. Amen. While we're getting ready, we just want to appreciate our leader, our bishop. Can we clap our hands for our bishop for allowing us to assemble? Amen. And to all of our guests, Andrew Potts and William Moore, and to Zuma, who led us in an awesome worship experience. It's one of my favorites. Amen. To all of our guests, we are so excited and delighted that you would come and join us and be with us. We are celebrating 20 years as a ministry. Amen. Come on, you can do better than that. 20 years. Amen. And before we start, I know it's very, very small, but I thought about it yesterday. There is one member, amen, outside of myself that has been here. I've been here for 20 years, but there's one choir member that has been a member of this choir for 19 years straight. Amen. And that is Sister Leslie Jackson. Been riding it out for almost 20 years. We appreciate you so much. Amen. She held it down when it was only two altos. Amen. And we appreciate her so much. Amen. Amen. She held it down. Amen. And for about the last, I want to say 13 years or so, I've had the honor to work with one of New Jersey's best musical directors in the world. Amen. That's my sister right here. Amen. Sister Tammy Marshall. Amen. This is, listen. Amen. This is like Amos and Andy. Amen. She is my right hand. Amen. We do nothing without talking to each other, and I appreciate her. Listen, when she came in, she had such a great spirit. You know, some people come, they want to take over. Amen. They got the wrong spirit, want everything to be about them. But she's such a selfless leader. Amen. Everything she does, she is such a selfless leader. And we just want her to know we appreciate her so much. Amen. So much, so much, so much. Amen. All right. We getting ready to sing. Y'all ready to hear us sing? Oh, come on. Y'all ready to hear us sing? Amen. Amen. There are not many church choirs left, at least not in New Jersey. Amen. And so after the pandemic, it took us a couple months. We came in maybe three, then maybe five, then maybe 10. And the Lord has blessed us. And now the whole choir is back. Amen. The whole choir is back. And we're so grateful. Amen. If you are ready, won't you put your hands together? We're about to sing a couple songs for you. Amen. Put your hands together and welcome the greatest choir in the world. Amen. The Voices of Judah. Come on. Can you clap your hands and welcome this great choir?
Oh, and you've been there.
Why, Lord, I've
been made into a corporate life of joy. Comes in the morning light.
Joy.
Joy unspeakable.
Joy.
Joy down in my soul.
Joy.
I've got joy.
Joy.
I've got joy.
Joy.
Do you have joy?
Come on, can you lift your hands in the sanctuary? Come on, everybody. Hallelujah. Come on, just wave your hands. Come on. It's so worthy. Come on, of the glory. Always. Come on, say it again. How we worship. Come on. The risen Lamb. Come on, say it. That name. Come on. Is so worthy of the glory. Come on, our ways. Hallelujah. In the name of Jesus,
in the name of Jesus,
every knee shall bow,
every knee shall bow.
And in the name of Jesus,
in the name of Jesus,
demons have no power.
Have no power.
For it's in the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
Every name. Everybody clap your hands right here. Come on, say,
Jesus be the lifter of my head. Jesus be the lifter of my head.
another song, but before they sing, I need 100 people that know God just worked something out for you. I dare you to give him a quick praise right here. I don't hear nobody. Hey, hey. I just heard the Holy Ghost say, they can't go to the next song yet. Because the way you praise me right now is the way I'm going to shift everything in your life. Make the devil mad you came tonight. Wave at a neighbor and say, neighbor, it's already done. You ain't saying it like you mean it. Turn to another neighbor and say, neighbor, it's already. It's already. It's already done. Wait a minute, I'm not gonna take over, but there's a practice in our house that if you can't praise on command, you're not ready for your next miracle. So I just heard the Holy Ghost say, he need a praise on command. When I count to three, leap, dance, cry, whatever you do. But God say, how you praise me is how I'm working it. One, two, three, I dare you. Where you at? You that by the time you get home tonight, whatever you left there, it's gonna be worked out. Tell them I promise you that if you just break out in praise him, your mess just turned into a miracle. going to my seat. Just help us one time and I'm going to my seat.
Here, it's right here. Whatever you need, whatever you need, it's right here. Any grateful people in the house today? We're grateful. We're grateful. And a grateful people will give God a grateful praise. We're grateful. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. God desires that you feel. Only
the good time. Yeah, yeah. You ought to be
Brother Ty, Tyrone, So we're about to get out to it. This is our last song. But listen, this is our upcoming single. And we're about to do our upcoming single. Amen. This song was written by our brother Vincent Bohannon. Amen. So we anticipating a hit. Amen. We ready? Amen. There you go. Come on, clap your hands like this, everybody.
God is great.
And give the Lord a praise. Come on, let's give the Lord a praise again. He is the lifter of our heads. Let's thank God for this wonderful choir again. Come on, clap your hands. Let's stand on our feet and let's celebrate Bethlehem, Judah. Come on, clap those hands.
Jesus, give me where you're battered and bruised. When God gets through, when you're not a neighbor, get a preacher in your voice and say, when God finishes with what you put in his hand, it's about to bless the world. That's why the devil wanted you dead. That's why the enemy tried to drive you crazy.
Come on, praise the Lord, church. We're so grateful to be here. The singers are coming up. I am so underdressed. My flight got canceled in Charlotte. I do apologize for being undressed. All the flights got canceled. I had to drive from Charlotte, meet the singers, then get here. It's been 9 hours. But the Lord is kind and he's good, and I'm exhausted. But the Lord is greatly to be praised. Can we give God some praise? Come on, he's worthy. I don't know where the singers are. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Come on, can we give it up for the voices of Judah? You guys are amazing. Give it up for your church choir. So many people have got rid of the church choir, especially in this age of the virtual climate. But we thank God for the church choir. There's nothing like the church sound. Amen. There is nothing like the church sound. It cannot be replaced and it can't be duplicated. So we thank God for the church sound. I see a drummer. Okay. They're pressing on up. Hallelujah. Can we give it up for Bishop Gilliard? Amen. I know he stepped away. And the professor, James Hall. Y'all give it up for James Hall. Love you, man. I don't even have a brush. Didn't put my man spanks on. Whew. Everything may be flying in here tonight. Y'all just give him praise with me. Hallelujah. Where are my singers? Jesus, help us.
Hey, God bless. This is Bishop Anthony Gilliard. I'm just here for a few moments to tell you about some exciting things that are happening here at Bethlehem Judah Christian Fellowship, #ILove83. We are embarking upon some amazing news, something that God has done for us, and we are rejoicing that this year will celebrate 20 years of our existence.
November 17, 2002, we went to a hotel by the name of Kenilworth Inn, opened our doors with our official service, and here we are, 20 years later, standing strong, moving under the power of God. We are truly grateful to God for this opportunity. I'm taking this time to ask each of you to share with us. No, you don't have to be a member of our house. You just have to be a believer in who we are. If you're glad and happy for where we are, I want you to be a part of our celebration. 20 years at it, hashtag it, see it, visit the website. Much information is going to be posted all year long. It's going to be nothing but a party. I hope you will be a part of that with us. November 17th, 2022 will be the grand finale there at the Venetian. I want you to dress up. I want you to look good. I want you to take pictures. And I want you to pray and tell COVID to behave so that we can do this great grand celebration. So again, all year long, move with us, go with us, for truly we are the house of bread and praise. God gives bread, we give praise. The place of champions that we've been challenged to change, change the champions. God bless you. I see you at the party.
Testing, testing.
Testing, testing.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
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 Praise the Lord.
Thank you.
Jesus. Praise. Father, we bless you. We realize there's nobody like you, Lord. Yes, Lord. And so we lift our hands in this room, and we lift our hearts in this room, and we lift our hands in this room, and we lift our praise in this room, and we give you glory today. Oh, yes, we offer praise. Yes, we do, God. Hey, we offer, we give it to you, Lord. Nobody like you, and we give him glory. Come on, we offer him praise. We offer him the fruit of our lips because we realize there's no God like our God. Come on, somebody, honor him right where you are. Just lift your hands and glorify the God of your salvation. If you love Jesus tonight, come on, glorify him for who he is. Come on, celebrate him for what he's done, for the ways he's made and the doors he's opened. Hallelujah, Jesus. Yeah.
Come on, can we just give him the fruit of our lips? God, we give you praise. Come on, we give you everything that we got. We offer you our hallelujah. Our thank you, Jesus. We offer you praise. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. As we sing random selections until our bass player sets up. If you heard them slipping into the parts, we just randomly just say, let's just sing this. So however you learned it in your church choir, just sing it like that on tonight. Hallelujah. That wasn't rehearsed. Hallelujah. Good job. Yeah. Yeah. Hallelujah. As we settle. All right. Y'all give it up for Morgan Turner. Hallelujah. Give it to him at 7:34. Give it up for him.
Hallelujah. We thank you, Jesus. Thank you,
Thank you.
together if you know the Lord has been faithful. Hey, come on, put your hands together. If you know that he's provided your needs, all that you've needed, his great hand has provided. And he's been faithful unto us. Come on, clap your hands right here. Yeah. Hey, say all I have need.
All I have need in your hand has provided.
Is that your testimony tonight?
Faithful.
Lord's been faithful to you. Hey, all I have
for you. Hey. Thank you, Jesus.
You've been
faithful.
Mighty, mighty, mighty good and faithful. Oh, I, yeah.
All hey. I have needed.
Father,
your
I thank you.
You've been faithful.
Yes, you have, God.
Your hand had provided. Is there anybody testimony on tonight? He's a faithful God. Come on, he's a faithful God. Come on, he's a faithful God. All I have needed. How? Oh, everybody.
All I have needed. Your hand has provided. You've been faithful.
Come on, we have any sopranos out there tonight? Sopranos, give it to them, sopranos. Come on, alto. Alto, go. Come on, tenors, all I have needed, tenors. We'll put a big choir together. Everybody, everybody in the room say,
oh.
You've been faithful.
You've been faithful.
Come on, sing that with us. Everybody say, all I am needed.
All I have needed, your hand has provided.
faithful last time.
You've been faithful.
Come on, you've been faithful. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. We need your presence now. Send your power. Hallelujah. Send your power. We need your presence. Anybody need the presence of the Lord? We need the presence and the power of our God. Hallelujah. Come on, Señor, Señor,
Señor. Can y'all put your hands together in the room? Come on, y'all can clap your hands for me a little bit. Come on, y'all. Everybody clap your hands. Y'all just gonna sit there. Everybody clap your hands. Gather for together.
All together.
With these hands. With these hands.
We
are one so wonderful.
With our hearts.
Lord, we give
Let
you
all the glory.
bless you, Lord. Sit on, Lord. Yeah. We bless your name.
We bless your name.
Oh, bless your name. Everything that's in me, oh,
we bless your name.
We bless your name.
We bless your name.
For how you kept my mind in perfect peace.
We bless your name.
How you maintain me, we bless your name.
We bless your name.
Oh, no, 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 no. We bless your name.
We bless your name.
We bless your name. Bless you, Lord.
We bless your name.
As long as I have breath in my body, I will bless you, Lord.
We bless your name.
Yeah. We bless your name.
We bless your name.
We bless your name.
We bless your name.
That we bless your name.
We bless your name.
We bless your name. Come on, y'all. We bless your name.
So we bless your name.
See, oh, y'all know the part now. So we bless your name.
We bless your name.
I love to bless your name.
We bless your name.
Yeah. We bless your name.
Thank you for having us.
Come on, can we give our guests another hand? Come on. Come on, New Jersey, can we really stand and thank God for them? We appreciate them tonight. How many of you have enjoyed yourself tonight? Okay, I'm gonna try it again. Did anybody enjoy themselves tonight? Again, we want to just appreciate each of you for your time, for your seed. And just continue to follow all of our social media platforms and celebrate with us for the rest of the year. All year long, it's just going to be a party of what God is doing in our house. And I believe that is it. I promised you we were not going to be here long. Let's stand in the presence of the Lord. We want to thank God for Professor James Hall being in our midst. Pastor Justin is here. Let's thank God for Pastor Justin. So many of you that have come, as you're standing, would you just take your right hand and just elevate it and stretch it towards somebody in faith? You don't know what your neighbor or who you're sitting by, what they're going through, what they will have to face as they leave this building. So would you just utter a word of prayer over their life right quick? Ask the Lord to bless. Father, I ask even now that your strength would be with us, that
Bodies will be healed. Minds will be regulated. As we leave this place, Father, we ask for your anointing to cover us. We bind accidents and incidents. Cause us to have a wonderful rest tonight, and allow us to wake up in the morning and then speak to the day and tell the day to be kind to us. And we will give your name the praise and the honor in Jesus' name. Amen. Thank you again. Would you give our choir one big hand before you leave? I appreciate you. Thank you for worshiping with us. Please come back again. God bless you. I think they're selling something.